မင်္ဂလာပ
ါ노ဒီနေ့အခုသချင်းဆုံမာကိုအန်ကယ်ဥပမေယဂီတာလာတီးပေးပါတယ်ဂျေစုတမားတယ်အန်ကယ်
Okay,
welcome. Yeah, thank you. Okay, whenever you're ready. Yes.
Okay. Ready?
Ready.
Welcome back, guys. That was such a beautiful song.
Thank you so
Julia, much. Julia, you're so talented. If you think Julia's talented, I want you guys to comment how beautiful and talented Julia is, because that was amazing. Can you tell me for my non-Myanmar singers what that song particularly was about?
That was about, you know, loving someone, one-sided love mostly.
One-sided love. Yeah. What does one-sided love even
mean? Well, I was like secretly falling in love with someone else. Like,
oh,
yeah.
Wait, so was it an original or was it a cover?
No, it's a cover song.
Oh, yeah. Okay. So why did you choose that particular song to present today? I want to know the juicy secrets, the untold truth in this process.
Actually, I've been planning quite long to sing that song and, you know, I finally had a chance, so that's all the reason.
Really? There's no backstory on this one-sided love, you know, in your life. Have you ever experienced one-sided love? What does that mean to you? I mean, I guess for me, it's always interesting to dive into the root cause of this. Who hurt you, Julia? Who hurt you?
Oh my
this
God.
This is such a beautiful song.
So you've never been to, okay, so who hurt you? No one?
No one. Oh, Julia, no one. No one hurts Julia. And if they do, they don't live to talk about it. All right, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you guys next time.
Bye-bye.
Bye.